And here we are at hole four. A new tee pad for the MPO at Worlds this year. It was a little different to have a downhill circle's edge putt.
I mean, that's the intended line, I think, when you're designing this hole. But again, you see a lot of these big left or right moving shots around this side, like Ricky's done. Oh, my.
And that's great. This shot is a bit more dangerous as far as OB.